In this video, we have given that 3 power x plus 3 power y is equal to 10 and 3 power x plus y is equal to 5. Then we have to find the value of 3 power x minus y plus 3 power y minus x. So we have 3 power x plus 3 power y is equal to 10, and if we square it both sides, then 3 power x plus 3 power y whole square will be equal to 10 square, and this is 3 power x square plus 3 power y square plus 2 into 3 power x into 3 power y is equal to, and 10 square will be 100, and 3 power x square will be 3 power 2x plus 3 power y square will be 3 power 2y plus 2 times, and 3 power x into 3 power y will be 3 power x plus y is equal to 100, and it is 3 power 2x plus 3 power 2y plus 2 times, and 3 power x plus y is equal to 5. This is 5 is equal to 100, and we can get 3 power 2x plus 3 power 2y is equal to 100 minus 10, that will be 90. Suppose this is equation 1, and we have to find the value of 3 power x minus y plus 3 power y minus x. We have to find the value of 3 power x minus y plus 3 power y minus x. And 3 power x minus y will be 3 power x by 3 power y plus 3 power y minus x will be 3 power y by 3 power x. And 3 power y times 3 power x will be LCM, and we will get 3 power x times 3 power x plus 3 power y times 3 power y. And 3 power x times 3 power x will be 3 power 2x plus 3 power 2y by 3 power y times 3 power x will be 3 power x plus y. And from equation 1, 3 power 2x plus 3 power 2y is 90, and 3 power x plus y is 5, so this will be equal to 18. This will be equal to 18.